Mr. Leahy with news announcements for St. John in Maxville, Kansas on cable channel 3 and sandylandcenter.org, our website. Today is Wednesday, it's the 3rd of February, and it's 31 degrees here in the square, and this is going to be the coldest day in several weeks, I hope. And today will be sunny and 35 the high, but 19 will be the low tonight. And the rest of the week it'll get warmer in the day, but not a lot warmer in the nighttime. So on Thursday it'll be sunny as well, 47 the high, 23 the low. Friday partly cloudy and 48 the high and 22 the low. Then on Saturday, sunny, and that'll be the warmest day of the week. It'll be 51 for the high, but 29 for the low in the evening. And then on Sunday, partly cloudy and windy, 49 the high, 26 the low. And Monday, also partly cloudy and windy, 42 the high and 19 the low. So it looks like today is going to be much colder than the rest of the week. And Saturday looks like it's going to be the nicest day of the week. Well, we have no birthdays for today, but for tomorrow, happy birthday Thursday to Luann Fisher and Dorothy Bliss. We hope that you have extraordinarily good birthdays. And we have several things happening, and I think I'm going to change the order of talking about these because it's for tonight. Tonight, Eden Valley Mission Team is having a soup supper. I'm sorry, it's going to be the 6th. And they're having a meeting in the Shell Building and for their missionary team. And they're having a soup supper, and it's just for a free will donation. And it's from 5 to 7. And it's tonight is going to be the Awana at the First Baptist Church. And they have their youth meeting from for the 4-year-olds through the 6th grade with all kinds of good activities for the young people. And then we have our Recreation Commission events, and there are a few that are left. And one of these is for Friday, the 5th. The Lunch Bunch is going to the barn in Burton, Kansas, and they leave at 11 and get back by 3. And the transportation is $7, and you have to pay for your own lunch. And after lunch, they're going to stop at the Yoda Cement and Ornamental Art place just to look around and see if anybody wants to buy a cement lawn item here in the freezing weather. Then on Friday, the 12th, is a Valentine party for the Recreation Commission, and it's at 1:30 at the Witt Senior Center on the Sunflowers, and there's coffee and dessert served, and they have a special game, Valentine Bingo, that has prizes. And so this is an important thing to think about. And then the final one is the Dodge Casino Trip. And it says, via the rattly old bus. And so they're going to go back to using the bus, the city bus, to go out. And they leave at 8 and get back at 4. And the cost of the trip is $10. So sign up for that early if you want to go. And at least it's back to the preferred way of getting there and back without having to go to Great Bend or anything. Now, we have a problem trying to communicate everything that we wish we could on our Channel 3 and on the website. And so there are a lot of things happening in the city, particularly about the grocery store, but other things that are happening too. And many of them get recorded on our cameras, and it's a hard time to know when to broadcast them. So if you watch the news, very often they could be after the news, but I'd suggest you just check out at the time of the news on Channel 3, because we may have to put some things on when we're not normally having news, just so that we have the time to put them all out on the channel. So if you have a chance, tune in at 6:30. Check the bulletin board on Channel 3, and you might even have a special broadcast where there's a video of one of the important meetings that are going on, particularly the City Council and some of the meetings about the grocery store. And that's really something that we're concerned about. And anything that anybody has as good ideas, I hope they will tell the city, their city councilor, or even tell us at the newspaper or the television station, and we're glad to have any good ideas that we can pass on to other people. Well, the word of the day is this. A politician is someone who approaches every situation with an open mouth. This is Jim Lakey, hoping you have a great day today.